So thank you for joining. Welcome back. If you came across this video, I appreciate it. Thank you. So we have to get above ground before the facility is destroyed. Reconnect with Lieutenant Stokes. There was another objective. I think it was involving an X-ray machine. But I also just figured out how to change between bursts and full auto. All right. Do I go through this door? I do go through this door. Hold on. There's a button. It's going to be between this one and this one. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Well, I keep messing that up. Fuck, dude, I'm so used to being the light switch. That's the light switch. Flashlight. Well, fuck, there goes all my health, dude. Okay, we're gonna pull this out. Something just exploded. Is there nothing in here except for that? Did I just go the wrong way? What am I missing? It's not that. It's not that. Oh, it's this one. No, that's the way I came. It's not this one. Just now starting interval three. way, go down. I did not want to go this way. What's above me? Thank you. Thank you. We have this whole place built underground. Is that not the way I'm supposed to go? Sure looks like the way I'm supposed to go. Here. Am I supposed to just go and get burned? I don't go around, dummies. Whoa! Holy shit. Yo, everything's shaking. It makes it a little disorienting. Any more ammo? It'd be nice. Am I gonna have to face that? I forget. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Is another one going to be coming through? Did I waste too much time here? Can I not shoot through the gate? So how am I, what am I missing, dude? How do I open this gate, dude? Oh my god, dude, what the fuck am I doing wrong? I have to shoot the tank? It wasn't the tank. Is there a ladder? Was I supposed to be moving faster and I missed my opportunity? The fucking ladder. Can I actually pick up the assault rifle? No, hold on. Give me this. I want this. I have been missing ammo for this whole time. Hi. Now I remember how to do a burst. Fuck me, bro. dude, this pistol is actually way better than I was anticipating. I don't think I ever used the pistol in my playthroughs. Huh. This pistol's doing way better than I was expecting. Something right there would have been nice. Fuck! Dude, it's this one. Man, not that one. It's this one. Oh shit, they're in here? Anyone else? All the goodies in here, please. Thank you. What's over here? Something useful? Sure. Cool. Sitting there absorbing bullets. No biggie. I'm sure you guys can hear that beeping in the background, and I apologize if you can. I have no control over that. Thank you. shit, bro. Everything is blowing up and I'm about to die, aren't I? Ouch. Holy shit, was that supposed to happen? I guess it was. Sergeant Fox was killed by the same horrific force that that you encountered in the ATC lab. You discovered that the hospital is actually a clandestine underground facility. ArmorCam seems to have accelerated its schedule for demolishing the place. Snakefist has warned you that Alma's presence may have activated replica soldiers, but he didn't elaborate on what that meant. Find a way out of the outer shell. Should be pulling this up. How big of a facility was this? Oh, fuck! Oh, Alma, man. What? I bet there was something out here, right? And I probably picked it up at one point. Well, I see them crawling about over there. Oh, this is where I was just at. This is where he was standing. Does she want to consume me? I'm very much concerned about that, and I never got an answer for why. Ho ho! Thank you. Experimenting with psychokinesis, telekinesis. Well, no turning back now once I drop. I just let out all my little buddies. So where are they coming from? I hear whispering through the walls. Fast. Oh, Alma. I don't like you, Alma. Where the fuck are you coming from, Alma? If this isn't something that the government isn't doing right now underneath the ground below us, I don't know what it is. This is some hardcore stuff, dude. Today. didn't die? We got him that time. I'm sure you can hear that in the background. That just fall. Well, no turning back now. Almost missed this, which I don't need. Oh shit, there's more. Anyone else coming through this door? I'm so sure you guys can hear the beeping in the background that I have to talk over it just a little bit. Even though I don't have a whole lot to say, I kind of just sit here in silence hoping you guys are still sticking around. Where are we going now? Oh, it's this place. Do it. All right.
Well, son, end of the road. Can't say I'm gonna miss your soldiers that responded. Telepathic orders from psychic commanders. Fucking crazy. This abomination was supposed to become one of the commanders. Started off as a regular Joe like you or me. The problem is, the process of turning somebody into a viable commander takes a bit of a toll. With the right amount of psychic amplification, this thing can control the replica. But he's so far gone, nobody can control him. Not very useful in a military situation, but adequate for my prison needs. How about a demonstration? So let's go pay our respects. Mendez, finish up here. I don't want anybody digging anything out of this hole that links us to Project Origin or Alma or any of this insanity. You read me? Bye now. See you in hell.
Bye now. See you in hell. Is that it? First off, there's a lot of ammo and stuff lying around in here. I want it all. Or as much as I can carry. once over here?
Cool.
That's a nice feature. Cool. Am I full on everything? Anyone else chug a lug a lug a lug a lug a lug? I bet there's probably something up. That's not quite what I wanted to do, but that is quite what I wanted to do. Thank you. Up here. There's some health up here. Enemy
serious? Oh, there's a door.
Yeah.
Close for me. Okay.
Shit, they're above me. Now you guys can deal with all of those things for the time being, and I'll just wait until I get up there and deal with you in person. Is that an EMP? What happened to my red dot? This definitely looks like an ambush. Oh, there was a ladder over here anyways. Thank you. You're behind. There's two of you behind here somewhere. Something big comes in here, right? I forget what it is. Is it a mech? I think it's a mech. And because it already saved when I walked into this spot, I sure hope it did. I'm gonna end this video here. So thank you everybody for joining. I appreciate it if you made it to the end of this video. Thank you. In the next one, I'm gonna deal with the ambush that occurs in here, or I think it's mech. I really think it's a mech that I have to deal with. Shit. Do I have to do something with these three green things right here? Probably. While being chased by a mech and getting shot by a mech. So I'm not going to go down there and trigger it just yet. So, I appreciate it. Thank you for joining me. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I am still hoping you're having a good life. And hopefully I'll see you in another video. If not, thanks for joining and goodbye.